Long ago, a storm was heading toward the city of Quin'lat. The people sought protection within the walls, all except one man who remained outside. I went to him and asked what he was doing. I am not afraid, he said. I will not hide my face behind stone and mortar. I will stand before the wind and make it respect me. I honored his choice and went inside. The next day, the storm came, and the man was killed. The wind does not respect a fool.